In today's Medicare market, 50% of all people going on Medicare are choosing Advantage plans. These are also called C plans or replacement plans. The other 50% are actually getting supplemental plans, and these are also called Medigap policies. So I'd like to know, if you're on Medicare, which one did you choose and why did you do so? If you're getting ready to go on Medicare, which way are you leaning and why are you doing that? Please, in the comment section below, let us know.